Peacocks are usually not afraid of a lot of different things, but once in a while when something strange happens on this farm, they fly off in a frenzy and get caught in terrible spots. Not long ago, I was mowing the lawn, as you see behind me here, and all of a sudden I saw one of my peacocks not very far over here, and it was stuck in a fence and it was completely exhausted. I quickly got off my lawnmower, went to the fence, grabbed him, and brought him back on my lawnmower back to the barn, as you see behind me. And boy, he was happy to get put back in the barn and to relax like he's supposed to relax. And the day after, he was fine frolicking around the peacock farm. I hope you enjoy this video.
If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, like, and share with all your friends.